telling time. Knowing what time it is very important. Do you know how to tell time? Can you tell time by looking at a clock? A clock has three hands. The shortest hand is the hour hand. It tells us what hour it is. The other hand is the minute hand. It tells us how many minutes have passed in the hour. The longest hand is the second hand. It moves really fast. Look at the clock. What time is it? It is 3 o'clock.